The United Nations General Assembly overwhelmingly passed a resolution to enhance Palestine's membership rights at the world body. In a symbolic defiance to the US and Israel, 143 countries voted in favor, 9 against, and 25 abstained. The United States voted no. The resolution, while not granting full membership, would provide Palestine with increased rights and privileges within the United Nations. Israel's ambassador Gilad Ardan equating the move with legitimizing terrorism.